We begin with breaking news on the South Side. A car was stolen with an 8-year-old boy inside in the Chatham neighborhood. Police say the child was sitting inside a Kia when someone broke in and drove off. This happened in the 8,000 block of South Ellis just before 5 o'clock. The child has not been found and no arrests have been made. If you have any information, you're asked to call police.